Hi, in this new tutorial we will learn how to create a snapshot of your scene, kind of a restore point. This is very helpful when you do some major changes in your scene and you decide to go back. And you know, if you are using Max for some time, you know that some commands will delete the undo records, so it will be a problem. So this tool, it's called hold and fetch. Hold will create the snapshot and fetch will roll back your scene to the state that you did the hold for. So, okay, let's try this. Here I have the scene. So before I do some major changes, maybe I'm experimenting with something, or maybe I'm doing something that I'm afraid that it might crash the file. So first, go to edit and hold. Now I will do some modifications. Let's say I will do some subtraction for the ceiling. Maybe I will change the position of the camera. Maybe I will play with these vertices. So anyway, to go back to the previous state, go to edit, fetch. It will ask you if you want to fetch. You say yes. So here I have the original scene, and by the way, if you close Max, here I'm doing a reset. If I click fetch again, it will work. If you close Max and reopen it again, you can do the fetch. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you like it, and if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.